So we didn't play particularly well, I thought. I'm no expert, but yeah, so I think good 3 points. We're still in the mix. You know, the rest of the results, I think, have gone our way, up to third from what I saw. But yeah, and pleasing to see Dallas out there. I know the Crusaders guys were in the crowd, so whether they had a quiet word with us before the game, I'm not sure. But yeah, it's good that we can mix it up and still get 3 points. It was an unusual looking side out there in some respects, I think, today.
And do you think it's
going to
be sunny in Scunny tonight?
Sunny in Scunny. I don't know. It's a bloody long way away. I don't fancy their journey back up. But yeah, a good 3 points.
Happy then. So how do you think you got on today?
Fantastic. 3 points. That's what it's all about this time of the season. Well happy. Huffed and puffed a bit, but we kept the patience. Well, happy with that.
Team has changed up a bit. Obviously, Donaldson's out today because of the family matters, so we had to flip it up the front a bit. Do you think it worked for us?
Yeah, it was always going to be that kind of tough game. A lot of home games are going to be like that. Team's going to make it difficult for us down here. We just got to keep plugging away, you know. I thought Trotter looked very sharp. Bradley did well.
How about Dallas? Dallas did fantastic. Today.
I think he did fantastic the last half hour.
You think you might be sort of knocking on the door for back end of the season?
I hope so. Definitely, I hope to see him a bit more often from the bench, you know.
Okay.
He's pacey and he's skillful. He's a good crosser of the ball.
That's so. Right. And the question I've got to ask you, do you think it's going to be sunny and Scunny tonight?
Bit of downcast there, but happy in TW8, I would say.
Okay, nice. So what do you think of the game today, boys? What went wrong?
Our tactics were rubbish. Came for a draw and we didn't get one.
After 30 minutes, the game was there for the taking. Our manager just carried on and did the same as usual.
Same old.
I said, you guys come down and you normally give us a few problems. Like I said, Bartram, he's normally a bit of a thorn in our side. You know, today not so much so.
No, he was quiet.
He's not, to be fair on Bartram, he's not had a very good
manager,
season.
The manager got the tactics wrong today, totally. Should have brought another striker on and played two up front.
No. What do you think of the Mighty Bees?
I didn't think there were anything special.
There's not a lot between us.
There's not a lot in the division. That's, and I don't mean that derogatory to Brentford. There's just not a lot in this division. It's quite rubbish.
That's all good. And what do you reckon about you guys for the rest of the season?
Struggle.
You think so?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. Ask me in a couple of games.
Tonight, do you think it's going to be sunny and Scunny?
It's always sunny and Scunny.
That's what we like to hear.
Hey, we're the most romantic people on God's earth.
Right. You happy with that?
Well, a win's always good to get. Fantastic substitutions. I really think Stuart Dallas is a very good player. So, great sub, and obviously Adeyemi getting the goal was fantastic.
Yeah, we missed Donaldson, do you think?
Yes, definitely. I think he's our main man. He's got 20 goals. We're going to miss him.
And what's your thoughts of Trotter playing up front with Wright Phillips? Do you think that worked today?
Better than before, but obviously it's a learning curve for both to get to know each other. So, yeah, it was okay.
And about a week ahead, Stevenage away and Carlisle, what were your expectations from those two?
4 points out of six, definitely.
Defensively, we were pretty tight today. What do you think?
I would agree with that, yeah. I think that Liam Moore has made a big difference at centre-half. He's a lot more composed on the ball than Craig is, as much as I like Craig. But he's fitted into the game pretty well. Yeah. And he brings the ball forward. He brings it forward a lot better than Tony Craig does. I like him. Football-wise, we played very well. But we didn't really have that cutting edge that Donaldson can give us sometimes.
Do you think it's the fact that we have to create about 25 chances before we score one might be a problem? Or do you think we're going to come good and we're going to start scoring lots more?
Well, we keep winning, it doesn't matter. But yeah, it could go down to goal difference. But no, if we can just grind out the results, that's important between now and the end of the season.
Very solid. Didn't Ollie again, he meant, so I thought Moore looked very, very good. A little bit different without Jake, wonder what happens there, but we got a ready-made replacement, you know, with the players that are coming in. They're all looking good, and Stuart, when he came on, little cameo, looked very good.
Sunny and Scunny tonight?
Yeah, definitely. Pissing down with rain, hopefully, as normal.
we just can't do anything up front.
Okay.
Yeah.
When you came down here, you sort of tried to play, you took the game to Brentford, took the game down the flanks, and, you know, tried to get the ball in the back of the net.
But yeah.
What went wrong for you today,
guys? I'm afraid there's nobody there to put the ball in back of the net.
You're quite top of the form league, so it's not that you're doing that badly.
No, there's not much on the bench. We can't change it much. We need some new blood, but that's it.
I'm going to ask you one more question. Do you think it's sunny and Scunny tonight?
Yeah, by all reports, yes. Very sunny and Scunny.